Today we're making brisket mushroom soup. I forgot to show you what the onions look like before I put in the mushrooms, but I wanted to show you how full the mushrooms look right now, because they're gonna lose some size as they lose their liquid. We're gonna use that liquid for the base of a roux. See you soon.